Child labor refers to the exploitation of children through any form of work that deprives them of their childhood, interferes with their ability to attend regular school, and is mentally, physically, socially, and morally harmful. Such exploitation is prohibited by legislation worldwide. A total of 152 million children, out of which 64 million girls and 88 million boys, are in child labor globally. Accounting for almost 1 in 10 of all children worldwide, almost half of them are in hazardous work that directly endangers their health and moral development.
Children may be driven into work for various reasons. Most often, child labor occurs when families face financial challenges or uncertainty, whether due to poverty, sudden illness of a caregiver, or job loss of a primary wage earner. The consequences are staggering. Child labor can result in extreme bodily and mental harm and even death. It can lead to slavery and sexual or economic exploitation, and in nearly every case, it cuts children off from schooling and health care, restricting their fundamental rights and threatening their futures.
Father, you are our provider, and we know that all good things come from your hand. Help families to find reliable incomes and sanctify them with a stable life so that children do not have to work. We pray that laws and cultural practices would help protect children from a childhood of abuse and suffering. See to the needs of the precious girls and boys vulnerable to child labor or already trapped in its grip. Pave their path to be relieved of the never-ending pain and struggle that they battle each day.
Dear Lord, let children be healed physically, emotionally, and spiritually from the enslavement they have suffered. Almighty Father, your word is filled with accounts of miraculous protection. We claim that power for vulnerable children. Make your little ones invisible to people who seek to exploit them. Defend the weak and the fatherless. Uphold the cause of the poor and the oppressed. Rescue the frail and the needy. Deliver them from the hand of the wicked.
Almighty Father, we pray for the power of God's love to counter greed and desperation, to change the hearts of people who can create better circumstances for children. Bless the children by providing them with opportunities to learn, to read, and to achieve their dreams. Assist them to end the generational cycle of illiteracy through education. Let all who take refuge in you be glad. Spread your protection over them so that those who love your name may rejoice in you. We ask these things in your holy name. Amen.
Our resolve. We resolve to tackle the problem of child labor by spreading awareness about the physical, mental, and social ill effects of child labor through articles, artwork, street plays, and shows, educating people for sending more children to school, as education is the key to a child's intellectual development, discouraging people to employ children in homes, shops, factories, etc., supporting NGOs who work for the cause of child labor, like Save the Children.